popsicles in the cooler. Help yourself.
Any grape?
I believe there is one left, and don't lose your dignity.
Oh, thank you. Hey.
All right, take a seat.
Nice catch.
Talk to me. Where are the holes? How can we improve? Come on, I'm not a patient man.
Sorry, Captain, I got caught up on that west wall. I had to pull out before I could even get...
War is a team sport. Those AAA sites were thick. Gave some extra time to the SAM sites.
See, that's your answer. There really was no room for improvement. Actually, what Lieutenant Wade did was right. She took out their communications, and then she exposed the position of their SAM sites so Henry could come in and lay it down.
Because that's what I did.
It was perfect.
Perfect. Well, I'll go along with that. Much as I hate to see that smile of yours get any smugger.
You bless her.
We've got good news.
Tell us we got a carrier, Skipper. Come on.
Affirmative. The USS Abraham Lincoln. Captain's an old classmate of mine, Dick Marshfield. I believe you two know each other.
He was the captain I was telling you about, right?
Can't wait to meet
him. Hell of a pilot in his day.
He's black, too.
He's black.
I'm also going to be expanding your squadron. On the carrier, you'll be joined by a new wingman.
A fourth wingman?
Wait, I thought there were only three Talons in existence.
What is the problem, Purcell? You look like you've just been hit in the gut.
For one, Captain, we've been flying together for a long time, and it's good. And four is an unlucky number.
Unlucky?
Yeah, it's not a prime number. See, prime numbers can only be divided by one or itself. Three is a prime number, the Holy Trinity. The thesis and the antithesis come together and form the synthesis,
Look,
which is like
is
spiritual.
This is not a seminar on metaphysics, son. This is the U.S. Navy. Now, we ship out Wednesday at 0500. Dismissed.
Okay. Let me finish. I was gonna say three's company, three stooges, three musketeers, three Pete, three strikes you out, three times a lady.
Three dimensions.
Three blind mice.
It's a menage a trois, don't forget that one.